Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will discuss conflict resolution. As conflicts are very common occurrences wherever a lot of human beings are involved, and projects, as you all know, involve a lot of human beings. So whenever there is an argument or a written conflict that is involved within those people, how do we solve it? So let's get into more detail. Conflict resolution techniques. Conflicts often arise in construction projects, right? Because there's a lot of stakeholders involved, the projects are unique, and there are different conditions of the contract, there are a lot of constraints, right? So there are multiple ways that you can resolve those conflicts. The first one is withdraw or avoid. This is the best way. If you can avoid the conflict, if you can, you know, settle it down, if you can avoid raising the conflict in the first place and settle it down at your own level without even talking to anyone about it, right? And then there is smooth accommodate. As the name suggests, if a conflict is resolved in a very smooth way without affecting any of the stakeholders, it does not affect anybody. Then there is compromise or reconcile. So this compromise always has to be done either by both parties, or this compromise has to affect one party more than the other. Either way, if compromise is needed, it has to be done for continuing the project. Then there is force or direct. Suppose I am a government official and you are the contractor. So I can force you to follow these specific guidelines, right? So this is the example of conflict resolution. If you have a conflict with me, I'll force you that no, I won't accept your reasoning, I won't accept your conflict, and you have to do this thing in a particular way that I'm suggesting. This is not advisable, but sometimes there's a need to force or direct people. And then there is collaborative or problem solve. This is discussed in further detail in the contracts, right? This can also be called an alliance approach, in which both parties sit and discuss and come to a common conclusion to solve the problem. Thank you so much for watching this video. Subscribe to Ikeda and stay tuned to Ikeda.